I'm Bipin. I'm in Oasis from the last 2 years, and here I have to share my experience and what I have learned from the last 2 years. So first of all, it's like talking to myself. Before attending Oasis, I never used to understand myself. I never know who I am. I like just enjoy talking to friends and everything. I never gave time for myself. But after coming to Oasis, after doing some activities, they made me talk to myself, like my inner me. Then I understood like there is a lot of talent in me, inside me. Then I started talking to me whenever I'm free, or I'm traveling, or whenever I'm free, whenever I'm alone, I talk to myself and I enjoy with my inner people. So this is a great thing I've achieved in Oasis. And one more is like loving myself. I never loved myself. As like if someone was like will take any risk with me, I was like, okay, fine, we'll take what is there. What is the life, well, you know, one day after day, you'll let me take today or any day, let it be, we'll take any risk. So but after this, I understood like how much difficulties and how much, you know, it's a gift of God that I have got, that He has given me a life. I should respect it and I should love my life and I should live a happy life. And second is doing what makes me happy. Before though, I was like, if my parents were not happy, if I do anything, I was like, okay, leave, my parents are not happy, I'll not do. My teacher is not happy, I'll not do. My friend is not happy, I'll not do. But after that, finally, recently, I have learned like, I should not be making all the time and make everyone be at peace with everyone. I should do what makes me happy also. And then next is forgiving others. Forgiving others was like, for me, I never used to forgive if someone had done a cheating on me or anything. I never used to forget anyone. There was some student, Swati, she just told me like, I was just calling her, tell what happened. She was just talking, we were in 10. And I was calling from backside to her, Swati, she did not listen. And suddenly when she turned back, after twice or fourth time I called, she turned back and she told what. I said like, I'm calling you from the time, listen what I'm telling. She's like, I know, I won't listen, I want to talk to you, I won't talk, what for you? I said, okay, don't talk, get lost, okay? So you won't believe, after she told that, I never even went to her for 6 months. I never even spoke to her for 6 months, six long months. And I thought like, let her know what for me, I never talk to her, I don't care. And after that, suddenly something happened after, as in 10th I told you like, so after attending L3, I was like, they taught me that we should forgive and everything. So after learning this, I forgived her. I forgived Swati. I felt like something peace in me, like yeah, something is there. I feel very good after that, after forgiving others. Like it doesn't trouble me after that. And positive thinking, I was very negative thinking, before attending L3. Even as like my friends, like if I see anyone, yeah, they might be boyfriend, girlfriend, something is wrong, I should think that. And many things, I can't even tell like how negative person I was. But after attending L3, I just started thinking in a positive way, which from then I learned that thinking positive gives me happy. It makes me happy. I feel good, like why should I think bad? If I'm thinking good, it's for me only. I feel very happy when I think positive things. And listening to others. Even I didn't used to listen to others before. I was just like, your problem, you do it, what for me, that is your problem. But after that, I'm like, let us listen to others' problem also. Then I started listening to others. Afterwards, it was like, I not understand them much. So after that, I thought I'm not even understanding them properly, you know what is happening. Then after that, in Oasis, I learned that, If you want to understand someone, you have to replace yourself to like them at their place. So I started when I did this activity, like whenever someone tell any problem of theirs, I replace myself in their position and I understand them. then I understood how to understand others. It was very amazing thing for me. Thank you.
Thank you.